you can have a very powerful character like the character of Terra, who's from the Teen Titans, and she's going after a character who just becomes essentially other animals, Beast Boy. She so overwhelms him, but because she led him to believe that there was something almost between them, you have the psychological problem on the changeling's part to fight her. And then the horror of realizing that he had been played as a dupe. So she's playing on him psychologically. That's the real power that she has.